Hello guys, welcome back again to my channel. In today's recipe, I want to come and show you how to make oven baked chicken with vegetable together. You can call it also roasted chicken with vegetable. And this is the chicken I'll be using. As you can see it now, I've already cleaned this chicken now. And I will be adding lemon juice to it now, and I will be adding mixed spices also. The mixed spices I'm talking about is curry thyme powder, with paprika powder, with seasoning cube, with onion powder, and I'll be adding vegetable oil to it also. And after that, I'm going to use my fingers to season the chicken now, and I'll be seasoning the chicken now, as you can see it now, so that all the old spices ingredients can enter inside the chicken very well. And as I told you, I'll be using my fingers to make it. And if you don't like chicken skin, you can remove chicken. You can remove the skin. Some people don't like chicken skin, but I love chicken skin if I'm roasting my chicken inside oven. And as you can see now, I will just make it like this. I will rub everything, all the spices, ingredients together. I will mix it together so that everything can enter inside the chicken very well. And I'm going to leave it for 1 to 2 hours. I will leave it inside the fridge. I will just put it inside my fridge so that everything can marinate together. And after that, I will bake it for 1 hour. And now I'm adding fresh garlic and ginger to it. I will cover it now so that I will just leave it to marinate together for 1 to 2 hours. Some people make this overnight. If you have time, you can make it overnight, but I'm not making my own overnight. I will just leave it for 1 to 2 hours. After that, I will just on my oven. I will just on the oven and I'll put it inside the oven. The first bake I'll be making is 30 minutes. After 30 minutes, I will add the vegetable to it. This vegetable, I bought it at our supermarket yesterday. And after, I will bake the second one for 30 minutes, making it 1 hour. If you find this video useful, support me and support my channel. I love you. Bye.